Hanukkah.
We wish you a happy
holidays.
And a happy new year.
Hello and welcome back to Holiday Let's Plays. There's going to be a slight opening to this, so we'll be fine.
They told me I was too young. They told me I needed more training. I told them to drop dead. How ironic. I don't know how I survived that fall. Something strange must have happened. My pulse is beating like a drum, but my blood is running cold. I'm not sure what's going on, but I came here with a question. And I'm gonna find the answer if it kills me.
Well, hello and welcome to our holiday, like I said. This is Crypt of the NecroDancer, a great game for any of these kinds of Let's Plays, because we can import our own custom music.
Come on. I need to be able to run.
So, yeah, I'm going to do a quick think, so one moment. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4.
You're doing this so I can't start prematurely, aren't you?
Yes. He's done that a few times in the last few attempts to record this. We had to change some settings so we could hear the music properly.
I will keep running into you now for eternity!
And in case you don't know what that's about, we've done it in a few of our Let's Plays, but that's to make sure our audio that we're saying and what's going on in the game is synced properly. So,
let's go.
Local co-op.
Zion!
Every single song we're doing is Christmas or holiday.
Cheese!
Don't use that unless you're ready to go. Something you don't want to activate usually.
I think it's
too much cheese. I took the cheese because it gave me a different item, but maybe it's tough.
What did this give me?
I don't know.
I can't get the item.
You already have an item. Here you go.
What are you doing? Dude, really?
Get up here then!
I need to get something. There's a crown.
You can't break that open.
And I'm not.
You can't get the crown because it's in the barrel. Get up here. Yeah, you can have the golden.
There's a golden dagger here.
Maybe you can use that to break open.
What's the crown do?
I don't know, I never got
it. Well, I'm sure it does any free picture.
Wait.
What about the bomb? Think a bomb would do anything?
You see, that's what you got. You got one of these, so I don't need that.
What is it?
The same item there, though.
What does it do?
Let it be all I see. And now I can make through the stones. Anyway, let's continue.
Charge! Ah! Retreat! I got it!
Wow, apparently the weapon I currently got is the best for the dragon. Yeah, so now it's officially 3 times counting the one time you did it while you were.
And obviously, good luck! If luck tried to kill you. Am I still alive?
Oh, by the way, the song you're listening to now is.
Oh, crap!
Team.
How did I use my bomb? I didn't mean to use
down and left.
Golden sword. I have no idea if that's good or- OH MY GOD MOM! Oh, there's a ring here. Any good?
Ring to better, find better items, cheaper shops. You grab the cheaper shops, I'll get better
items. Yeah, we're getting some good shit here. Kill him! Good job. Diamond! Oh yeah, we can see anything in the walls too.
Yup, that's thanks to your head, Mike.
And now you got 4 diamonds. That's a good amount of diamonds.
Stand back! I did that on purpose.
I clearly have I'm a brave soul. Disturbing like a little girl. It's all part of my plan.
With this. Help with some terrain and plus one defense. I'm gonna keep what I currently have.
You have like all the items! Which is fair, I'm probably gonna die horribly. Let's be honest. Oh, the armor even changed. About it. A key! So that won't have harm.
If you have the key, you need. If you have the key. Yeah, I know that.
What the hell killed me?
A trap door.
The skull.
Yep.
Grab my item.
You still have it. If I make it to the next door, it'll be the door.
Math!
Move and. Get that you could have a shovel, but you're not alive, so you can't. Now, whatever.
You get both, can't you? Oh, that is gonna be useful.
Apparently, the shovel won't drop, though.
Killing everything.
Well, at least I was able to free that guy. So, let's see. By freeing this guy,
Did
I
start
unlocked
the timer?
Yep. Which start is this? Someone new, let you. Train against the bosses.
Boss!
We're not doing that. Plus, apparently, you need to pay. Okay, let's see what we can buy with 5 diamonds.
Defense.
Hello.
Defense multiplier.
Hey.
What's this? Move. Don't walk into it now. Coin multiplier plus 5. You know what? Yeah.
Time to murder.
Back to zone 1.
Murder! I murdered something! I'm so happy. Ah! They've come for vengeance! I love how the eyes actually don't, you know, darken. The left help is mine, right?
Yes. In a little more, I'm gonna get you a weapon. Dave, this way. And this, right here.
Wait.
You can have that.
I know. I was just getting,
I'll get the holster one time.
What does the holster do?
It lets you hold the second one.
Sorry, dude. That's
right. It doesn't matter. We don't have the item for it. Money for it.
What is this, sword here?
It gives you a wider attack.
So,
you can hit things to the light lighter kind of blade.
This is a toy. And there's enemies in sorely needing of death!
Let's go down the stairs, yeah. Let me go grab the whole thing. Take the other one.
Great decision! That didn't backfire, you know? I was honestly expecting to die there.
I got the better dig again.
Better dig?
Yup, because we had enough for both. Apparently playing with 2 people gives you a much better odds of getting more items in the shop. Get more money.
Nah, that's true.
So, This is a lot easier than when I was playing by myself.
Yeah, that might be why you killed the dragons. I'm simply good luck. Get the chest. Loot box! What is that?
It's a spell that freezes enemies.
Ooh.
Want me to try it?
Let's you save it for an enemy war. Don't
touch the skull. Unless you have something to let you throw it over.
Oh crap, spell! Okay, that is not as tough as I thought it would be.
And it froze.
You need it, actually.
No, I don't, actually.
You're missing one health, aren't you?
No, that's you. But this thing heals 3, and I wouldn't give it now. I'm missing the same amount as you now.
Diamond! I'm expecting the dragon at this point. Do the benefits affect us all? No, they don't. Like, your shovel doesn't.
Oh, yeah, that's gonna have to shovel. But things like the ring that make you better money or
what is this?
Towards the
is that an item?
Yeah, high damage after gold pickups for 2 HP. You avoid no attack.
I might as well.
Up and left.
Up and left.
That's right, you're clicking!
Oh.
This is the T-Mobile version of this No Place Like Home. Don't touch anything. Don't touch anything. But just a random item.
Get one that affects us all.
Either a ring or a horn. Well, I got the torch. I need 80. Well, is there any more enemies? Yes, okay. That's not familiar. No. At least we can see far right now. It'd be very easy to spot hidden treasure chests between walls.
Ready?
Okay.
No. I got him! Ah! Hun guard!
Shh, what song is this?
Hey, look what I found!
Plus one damage!
Wish you were weak. And does that be for you? Plus one damage? What is this thing? Helps with... I can't see.
Help with some terrain. Find better items. Here, come over and grab this ring.
What is it, that thing?
If you better go. Don't touch the shrine, see what that thing is. Managed to kill it. Barely. Back. I need to use my item.
Use it.
Use it. I don't have any. Oh, shit. Okay, you're going to punch the hawk. I got the
guy. I need the power of my vengeance! That went absolutely well. Oh, wow. That was a clusterfuck.
That went fantastic. Okay, we're back again!
Is the time event set?
Yeah, it's already been set a long time
ago. We forget to do it, so... The slime's taking an entire heart. I'm like deadly slime.
Whip is semi.
That's a dagger.
Yep.
What did I just get?
A crossbow.
And what? fire.
Fuck!
I blame you for that.
Wait, you used your boobs.
You fool.
I was trying to go around it. If you wanna win, you can take this one.
I'm probably gonna die soon, so.
Do keep the wet.
What does that spell do? You know? What do you mean you don't know? And you got armor. Fucking bastard.
Grab the wet. Oh, and there's another thing wrong, you forgot about that.
Yeah, I have the money.
You do? But you don't have the money for that end.
Yeah, I just do grab that armor in this case. I'm gonna die anyway. Oh! I got an item.
Blood in each arm. Probably help me get fire. Stay away from that. That thing that looks like a door.
Oh, and it gets you to the next level, but you usually die before you get that opportunity, right?
Gets you to the next level, but it also makes you miss items and pathways to give you a better shot at the next level. So if you had a dragon and that was nearby, fuck. If you had a dragon and that was nearby, that would be anyway, let's fuck. Hey, what's this? Take damage, take and
deal. Are you sure the timer was set? Is it going down?
Yes!
How long are we playing?
45 minutes, because we're only doing one a week.
One of these?
One let's play a day, so. Instead of our usual two. We're never gonna get this. Oh, what's this? Maybe she don't move. Sell one of your items. Not unless you already got them. Like this. Okay. One moment. Just keep whacking it. You won't find the dagger.
Dang
it. I was about to give up my dagger. Shut up. That's the only thing I saw before.
I know. Still want it.
Congratulations, you blew yourself up.
Yeah, well, I got you with that. A gem. Hey, what about that stone right there? What does that do?
This one? Lose items, gain HP. Instead of just running away attacking, jackass!
wish you a merry. Like that was gonna. Wait, what the?
We get to it. Stop.
Well, don't go on that route. Not unless you're playing the Mexican Dragon. And then still be careful. The only thing in there is trap doors.
And don't get in my way this time! I don't wanna die!
Trap doors and a spike trap. So unless the dragon is there. Dragon is.
Sorry, I was trying.
The only reason. Dragons are the only reason you should ever. Oh, you got the one cactus, huh?
Yeah, don't you dare complain. I was alone with a dagger and no upgrades.
And you lost it.
Yes, well, what did you think was gonna happen? That I would overcome the purple minotaur with a dagger? And my great looks?
That skeleton is fell off.
King Conga.
Oh, we're screwed. Which boss is there?
Yeah. It's a boss?
Mr. Grinch.
Unless you get nice music to it. Whatever that's worth.
Congratulations, you're one of the daggers left alive.
Let's see if you can do it. I like it.
Yes, about to use a spell. Greasy. Let's try that again. This time don't fall down the trap door. I should be having the whip.
Why?
Can you suck with the good weapons?
No, I don't.
That's the guy that died before me on the bar.
Yeah, that's because I got hit first, you dummy. You died plenty with the good weapons. Or do you not remember you were the one that died last time?
Yes, but I actually did something.
Yeah, you didn't kill it, though.
I actually did damn more than I expected.
You didn't get a chance to do that, but I died.
Don't go down yet. Get under the side of the box and try whacking it into each other the whole time. Nope, not a good idea.
Thanks for that, I needed the last help.
I lost HP too!
Yes, but you got an actual good weapon, Mr. I shouldn't have the good weapons.
I have less HP than you! And what a shot! Let's move on and get ourselves killed. At least we know that for next time. I'll take this, you can have the whip.
Is the whip got multiple squares?
Yes.
That seems to be right. Oh, thanks. Trusting me with the escape route, then this is gonna go first.
You want me to take over? Well, there's a few trap doors you can use some of these extra vision.
Oh, yeah, let's not use a trap door.
It's okay. Better than fighting the dragon. You don't always end up fighting the boss. Boss.
Okay.
Move and dig here.
Dragon?
See you later. Oh, fuck!
Come on!
cheating! We just escaped you!
That was bullshit!
We went down there to escape the dragon!
I call bullshit on that!
And there was another dragon waiting!
Oh, that's... I call bullshit on that. I call utter bullshit. Double kill.
That's pretty easy.
Yeah, I know.
Pretty much the only weapon that can do that. Problem is, it doesn't seem to be too effective when the dragon comes up and attacks you.
Oh, you go one way, I attack up and down. What do we have in that?
Gold.
Ready. Look out!
I wait for the game. This one, the same cat?
You dead. On the sixth day of Christmas, my true love gave to me 6 pieces of lame. So did we all get that extra help, or is that just you?
No, but let's face it, I'm usually the one with one line. Oh, I got a sword that lets us break the crypt stone, though.
Really?
I'm not sure. Jump. Now I can pick this stuff. Wait, let me see if I can break this now. Nope. It's a long attack, I think. Oh, yes, yes, yes. Die. Die. Woohoo! But he's dead, and I'm not down to just 1 HP, to see if there's anything left.
Yeah, those things are starting to become easy for you to kill and save.
No, I'm just getting lucky.
I'm good luck.
I wanna go.
Well, you didn't have this luck before, and I'm here, so good luck. Move forward. Annihilate our enemies. On the
10th day of Christmas, my true love gave to me. Yeah, I already have a torch, so still can't break that one. But time out, since there's a crack in it, I want to try something.
Oh, it worked.
Woo! Shh, don't do anything. What is this? You buy that because I already have it. And I need it.
Heal.
Aha! That was a small move.
Oh, you genius take the top. You take the top. Charge! Ow. Ow! I'm taking a lot of damage. Kill that thing. Start off that thing. Shit, it's following me!
Oops. That was just one.
Fine, I have to hold that. Ah! Why do I keep charging? I should know better. I gotta wait for this.
Do not touch that. Wait, don't move. Aha! Hold it! Oh! It destroyed the thing, and we got a crown of teleportation.
I have no idea how that's gonna work.
We need a key in order to open up. Wait, this one. I had no idea, because they were working. I destroyed it by knocking a barrel into it, and it broke the barrel. Oh, hi, Minotaur.
Did you kill all of them?
I only have half HP left.
Get out of the way.
Don't touch the stairs because there's a... Yeah, don't touch the stairs.
Chop! You get the sword.
I don't want the sword. I like the sword I got half for. It's the same thing, but it doesn't do double damage, but...
Death metal!
Oh, fuck! Oh.
Oh, yeah. Of course we're gonna get this song.
Tattletale Fong.
Let it play for a little bit. I hate you. Wait, don't go forward yet.
Yeah, you go fast.
Well, we want to go at the same time. Ready?
One, two, three, go!
Die! Oh, we're gonna die!
Where's my sword?
You have it still.
Die! Okay, good.
You're all the ghosts, but... Okay.
Okay, that... Don't get in the way!
Okay, we'll take him aside.
When he goes after one of the other...
More enemies! We're gonna die!
Yeah, if you get do well...
When he goes after one of the... Oh, come on!
Oh, he had a shield? You gotta take him from behind.
Alright, when he goes after one of us, the other one goes... Okay?
After me, right. And I only have half any.
Don't worry, I'll get him as soon as I can. Did I hit him?
Yes.
Okay.
That's all big damage. Fortunately, the.
Focusing on you. Get him to come. Oh shit, he's after me, gone! No. Ah, he's smart! He knows! He's on to us! Shit! We will get him!
Get closer!
Ah! Wait, did I get it?
Nope. Yeah, I mean, yeah, you did. I did. Ah! You did it. Did you attack his shield at some
point? Oh, yeah, corner.
I got it. Ah! Don't attack his shield.
But I kind of figured don't attack his shield.
If you attack his shield, it gets it summoned to a monster.
This is gonna be really intense. Considering.
We lost the shield!
Get him!
Get the shit out of him!
Also, get the zombies.
He teleports now, but he lost his shield.
Yeah. Ah, shit, this is gonna be tough! Ready, go! Get his ass! Get that shit back!
Almost dead.
He teleports every time he's dead.
But he also does still do the HP.
Only have to hit him once!
We win!
We
beat the fuck boss! Oh my
you
god!
Jackass!
We each only have 1 hit point left, but we beat the first boss!
Dad was always coming and going on his adventures. But this time he seemed more excited. He said he'd found it, some great treasure. When I was older, I found the notes he left behind. Directions to a graveyard. Uncle Eli tried to stop me. But Dad had been gone for 2 years. I had to find him.
He's the NecroDancer! That's the twist. He's the NecroDancer.
One summary. Return to lobby.
Character unlocked.
And we can now move straight to zone 2. Don't do anything yet. We don't have enough for that, but we'll see what we do.
We have 7.
How's it going?
Wait,
what does that do? Knock enemies back.
Knock back. That's actually... Hey. What's this? Restores 0.5 HP.
When?
It's an item that drops. Plus 1 heart, fewer enemies. Got 3 left. What's this one? Transform all non-equipment items. Why not? Okay, let's head to zone 2, shall we? Thanks to you, I'm actually making progress in the game.
Yep.
Hey. I would have never beaten that guy without you.
I'm just way better than the
Kill it! Kill it!
Yeah, my turn to stand the spot. James, you're almost dead.
What's this?
Game shovel, big ol' apple. Don't touch anything. Big. 2+2 big. Breakable. James, the one you got part of that.
You go first. I gotta resist. Go! Double jams! Ah! Why?
I'm gonna act.
I'll get him. Keep him on you.
No! Time out. What the fuck?
I killed it.
In 1 hit. Just head down.
Then slay. We're all going to die. Hey.
Two.
cost the boys here with a 5-10. They make our
spirit. Oh, fuck it!
I blame you for this!
I had no clue.
This blue dragons! You murdered us, you mad bastard!
Wait a moment.
Scare enemies away.
I blame you for this.
I had no clue that would summon enemies.
You knew. You just wanted to see me suffer.
We save money.
They're going to die.
Don't keep that.
Why?
It's black and great.
Thank you for telling me that. Get it. Alright, we'll team up on the
one. Yeah, I'm old.
Okay, go! Kill that thing! Kill it! Kill it!
You got the what? Oh.
No, I don't have it.
Okay, come back here.
Oh yeah, use that.
It's breakable, but we'll use it for now. Stay away from him.
No, get his own.
Now I'll switch back to the dagger.
Yes.
It's breakable. But it does a lot more damage, but it's breakable. It does more damage, but it's breakable. So it's kind of a glass cannon! Shit! Ah! Double shit! Did it just pull them both off?
Yes.
The dagger's like.
I totally did that on purpose.
The dagger's like, but I wouldn't recommend doing it.
I did that.
Fucking A!
I did that.
Bring him back here. Yeah, and
how do I use bombs?
Down and left. But don't waste it, I can get the glass weapon.
It didn't kill it! It did not kill it!
James left!
I was killed by a goddamn rolling
holy rat. In other words, wait for it to start.
Wait, we have enough gold. You can get a better weapon.
This one deals with more, so.
Dashing through the snow.
I didn't know the song ended, you automatically. So apparently if you survive the duration of the song, you automatically move to the next note.
They make our spirits burn.
All items became glass. Congratulations.
Oh,
let's just try to survive the. My sword is, though!
You just have to survive this, right?
You know what? Maybe I should just wait here to the end of the song.
I somehow doubt there isn't negative consequences. Get that door open!
So go it while you're young. Take the girls tonight and sing the slaying song. Just get a bobtail nag, 240 for his speed. Then hitch him
glass
to an open sleigh and crack, you take the lead.
What the difference is, don't keys get used up no matter what?
Oh, what fun it is to ride in a one-horse open sleigh.
I think the glass keys was the kind of chest.
Probably
oh,
rare
feet and chest. Oh, fuck!
This is why I said you need a weapon! I mean, this is why I said don't wait to do the sawdust.
Besides, and my salt weapon broke right when I...
Let's see how much time we have. 11 minutes.
Plus 1 damage, and I think I'm going to get one again. Back to Thong the...
Whoops.
Back to zone two.
Aha, well, our first entry is zone two. Back.
I want to get the box and get a random. Better.
Oh, since I have the dagger, it really can't be
worse. It can't be worse than the base dagger, because it's a better dagger.
Which isn't a great improvement, but no. No credit for that!
The viewers will beg to differ.
Everyone else is crazy. Yeah, I know they say it, but that really doesn't work. A lot of people say that.
Fuck.
I'm hiding in here. People need to look at this map.
Have fun.
He's not to look at the map!
You're lucky I got down to 1 HP.
Sacrifice
will be remembered. Make sure to get rid of that lady. Well, that was your glass sword broke after one attack!
Are you purposely doing this as bad as we can? Sir. Get off!
Well, have fun.
Well, that, man, you know, God just didn't like the fact that I was calling you Sir fucked up a lot. He decided to get payback.
That's weird, but God just didn't like it very much.
Clearly, you didn't realize that you were completely and like you were going to be. Follow me. Kill that thing!
You want to just drop down to the next level?
Get out! Why not?
I was kidding!
This was the best decision ever!
Congratulations, you killed Zord.
You suggested it.
I was kidding and you know it.
Oh, no. Now I know it. Ow! It's true!
Oh, apparently kicking him from the side, the shield doesn't take care of his voice. Oh, they have mimics. Titanium.
Well, that's probably a really good sword. It's too bad it's not gonna be used for more than a few minutes.
Seconds. These didn't have any health items in there. Fuck, I get the storage.
Is this song about someone stealing money?
Jingle bells.
Get moving. Find that door.
You know, it'd be a miracle if we don't get copyright ID on this video.
Just make sure, we're probably gonna get multiple copyright claims, so it's not gonna be a big deal.
Okay, let's try it again.
Attack! Okay. I got him distracted! Get him!
Stumble, but get the random item. We'll get that later. Oh, get that!
Get ready for a mimic. Yeah, that means don't block off one side.
Don't move. Let's see, we want something that will benefit us, so let's go for it. Plus one there. I think that meant. Stand still! He's running away!
I think they copy.
We're butt playing right now, Phil. That's a minute. Just don't move there.
What the hell was that? such a Christmas fucking day.
Move! Move! Okay, thank God.
Ready?
Ah! That was a really good thing that I used that. Specifically.
Nah, you son of a bitch. I hate these things, so I have to admit it's a hot
difference. Well, let's just leave while I still have 1 HP. I'm not. Fuck all of you.
Oh, crap!
You're on your own.
Me? I have a dagger!
So do I!
Had a dagger. Now you're hit. Now you have a bad case of being dead. And I have a bad case of that too, very soon.
At least you have more HP than I had when I even entered this area.
Oh, you free someone too. At least you're gonna be able to buy something.
Yeah, if we find the shop and
move,
get the key.
Move out of the way!
They're freaking everywhere! I think we have enough to buy them.
Let me check how much time we have left.
One more play.
2 minutes.
Which means one more play.
Okay, let's do this. Charge!
Requires sacrifice.
Ah! Evil block!
Yeah. Okay, we can try one more, actually, because we died so quickly. Not that this round is much better.
This game is intense. Why did I click that?
within here.
Well, we don't have any ticking items to sell, so...
No, that couldn't be
perfect,
but...
Yeah!
Right?
SHIT!
Oh, you took him with you. That's better than I did.
What kind of dagger that is? What's a dagger? That you drop. This way you're gonna run out of time. No, it isn't. Dagger. We can just at this place, we're never gonna have to end up stopping.
Oh no, we've run out of it's a bitch.
Fuck! That one can breathe fucking fire!
But the blue one can too! And I'm sure if I was injuring that one.
That's the original dagger of Metaphor. Okay, we're gonna go through the wall. So, let's turn that off.
And die. I mean, we're not gonna try to die, but that's the reason. Didn't even take us long.
Well, we'll put on the replay of our prophetic attempt when we leave this now. See you guys next week. Maybe we'll get to a different song. Maybe. Probably not.